I thought ice cream came from magic. Now we're making ice cream, and I think I know what it takes to make the freshest and creamiest there is. Because we make ice cream that is very fresh and creamy. But when you can make a living selling ice cream, live 11 minutes from work, and work with the people I do, I guess I still believe in magic.